Ikaze na none kuri YouTube channel yacu. Imusi tugiye kureba ko wakora reflection muri reflection ya test ya text muri Adobe Illustrator. So cyambe tutafungure ya workspace. Okay, tugiye koresha A4 size muri landscape and it's kind of okay. So control minus to indicate text to finish a type 2 to the indicator HDA and now shambo to record in any. Noneho ikintu turi bukore ni uguhindura text ikaba kuri bold I font. Noneho tukore copy I text. So gukora copy agenda kuri edit then gukora copy. Noneho ongera ukasubira kuri edit kakora paste in front. Ubungubu ufite copy ebyiri, so copy ya kabiri rero nshobora ku right clickinga noneho nkakora transform kuri transform hagenda kuri reflect reflect turi bukoreshe nshobora gukanda kuri preview ubungubu ngiye ku reflecting a horizontal then kande ok. So iyi reflection iri hano hasi ushobora kuyimuvinga mu gakeya ukanda kuri ukamuvinga mu gakeya hasi rero kiri bukuru kiri tugiye creating outlines muri iyi text. So tujya kugenda hano kuri type then create outlines to creating outlines ubungubu tushobora gushyiramo gradient yacu to double click the gradient tool gradient slide the casa noneho tukanze muri gradient slider akajamu ya gradient. So step eri bukurikire no kushira mu gradient kurucha uburyo ya mera na reflection aka turebe tukanze hano ku ruhande urabona ubu ngubu iriya text igaragara ko ifite reflection has reflection uyikora ushobora kuyikora bitewe na size ya gradient uvuga ngo ubu ngubu koze copy hano kuri reflection iyo nshobora kuyikora itari ndende cyane hari reflection ntoya nahangaha kuri gradient slider nshobora kugenda auditinga iyi reflection ubungubu murabona ko ninuza zitandukanye iyi itandukanye n'iyingi iya mbere murakoze gukurikira kandi tubasaba ko mwakora subscribe like comment bikadufasha gukora ayandi ma video meza.